metaphysics, if anything, can help us get a step up in the right direction.
We all create our own realities. And we do that because we are the observer. We are each the own observer of our own reality. And each of our individual consciousnesses creates our own individual reality in the most amazing way.
The average person loses their attention span every 6 to 10 seconds.
At some deeper level that we can't see with our eyes very clearly, two places in space are the same. They are co-located, coexisting.
If consciousness allows you to control people,
if we imagine that common sense, the way common sense literally meaning that your senses tell you about the world, if that's the way the world is actually constructed, then things like psychic and mystical experience don't make any sense at all. Because the whole point about psychic and mystical experience that makes them strange is the sense that there's some kind of connection between what's going on inside your head and things elsewhere in space and in time.
People don't like reality as a system potential way because they don't believe me.
It's not because I somehow jumped out there and got it, because at some deep level, my head and the other person's head are co-located.
Time ain't what it seemed to be, came with relativity. That was the first inkling that
that time was not absolute, it was not the absolute rule of the universe, that God Almighty did not say, one second,
we have to
one
go
second,
beyond
one
our
second,
senses.
One second,
everybody
one
seeks to create a new paradigm. Everybody loves the adventure. It's just taking that first step. And once they have the moment of insight, that moment of insight carries frequency, it carries a message. The cells of the body are enlivened by possibility. They're enlivened by unknown potentials. They're enlivened by a future history or future opportunity that may be down the rabbit hole a little further. And if they allow themselves to experience the quandary and the mysticism and the possibility that when they emerge from the rabbit hole, they're a different person.
What is consciousness? Where does it come from?